It turns out security cameras were rolling when that flight attendant slid down an emergency chute on Monday. JetBlue surveillance video shows the chute being deployed. You see it highlighted there, partly hidden on the left side of your screen. Well, then flight attendant Steven Slater slides down and walks away. He was later charged with reckless endangerment. JetBlue points out in an internal memo obtained today, the chute inflates with so much force it could have killed someone on the ground.